Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome aboard your Virgin Blue flight. Flying us to Melbourne this afternoon, we have Captain Justin Sinclair and First Officer Kevin Cho. Your fantastic crew members from the front, we have Debbie. In the middle, we've got Natasha. Towards the rear, we've got Anthony. My name is Miriam. There is a serious side to the flight. We're now going to show you some of the safety features of this aircraft. Even if you have flown before, we'd appreciate your full attention. The safety onboard card in the seat pocket shows a brace position and contains other vital information on what you should do in the unlikely event of an emergency. Please take the time to look at it before we take off. Your seatbelt must now be fastened low and tight around your hips. To fasten the belt, push the two mid-limbs together until they click. To adjust, pull the strap until tight and to release it, the buckle up like this. The cabin will be pressurised during the flight, however, if oxygen is required, masks like these will drop automatically from the unit above your head. Immediately pull 37-800 that your crew will now point out. There are two doors at the front of the aircraft, four exits over the wings and two doors at the rear. Please note your nearest exit, remembering it could be behind you. In an emergency, the exits can be found by following the strip lighting mounted on the floor along the aisle. When the seatbelt sign is illuminated, you must remain seated with your seatbelt tightly fastened. This is a non-smoking flight. It is a federal offence to smoke an airplane. Cabin crew, be seated for takeoff.
Take off. If there is anything that we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please let us know. We'll be more than happy to assist.